Unit 34. Too much of a good thing? Hi, Jenny. Are you drinking coffee again?
Hi, Sam. This is my third cup.
Are you sure it's all right to drink so much? Don't you think all that caffeine is bad for you?
No, that's a misconception. Everyone thinks coffee is bad for you, but it's not.
Really?
According to an article I read, coffee can be beneficial to your health.
That's interesting, but you should remember that one study does not prove much. There are a lot of other studies out there, too.
This doctor in Italy found a lot of benefits.
Such as?
She says the chemicals in coffee can be good for your heart and may relieve headaches, too.
I know that some coffee can be good sometimes, but drinking too much is not beneficial. Coffee has a lot of caffeine, which is addictive. It affects your blood circulation and removes calcium from your bones.
The doctor did admit that it is not for everyone and that you shouldn't drink more than 3 cups a day.
You seem nervous when you drink a lot. And remember when you told me that you are not sleeping well? Do you think that maybe you should cut back?
I appreciate your concern. I was thinking of cutting back. Would you like a cup of green tea?